Hello, Chang Yung. This video is about your chips. Look, this is your chip number one for your Nikon to Canon adapter. Look, now chip installed on my adapter Nikon to Canon with help double-sided adhesive tape. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed chip. Focal length is 85 mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. You can always reprogram the chip. If your lens have back or front focus, you make reprogram confirmation point from our programming instruction. Programming instruction and the installation instruction for the chip I send it to your email. Look, the first install chip on your Nikon Canon adapter from with help double-sided adhesive tape, and the first make the correct height for installing the chip. Look, caliber and chip. Remove chrome coating from the back side of the place when you install the chip. The chip number one. The chip number two. For your lens, 58 mm. I pre-programmed chip. Focal length is 58 mm, aperture 1.8. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. This is chip, and this is special plate corner. Install special plate corner on double-sided adhesive tape, and then chip with special corner install on your lens as same installing on the Nikon Canon adapter. Chip number two. And chip number three for installing chip on M42 to Canon adapter. This is very simple. Look, now chip installing on my adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. I pre-programmed focal lenses 135 mm, aperture 3.5, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. First install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. When you check it and your camera shows the diaphragm, mark the borders of the chip . Then reinstall chip from double-sided adhesive tape, reinstall double-sided adhesive tape, and remove black or chrome coating from the place of installing chip. Then degrease and then installing on the super glue gel. The chip number three. This is caliber for precise installing chip. This is double-sided adhesive tape. And this is super glue gel. Carefully read the installation instruction on your email. Now I packaging your chip. And sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.